Dr. Mike accepts almost $100,000 for the Limitless Tomorrow Foundation. That's Mike's scholarship fund for students that he started in 2015. Did you know that he was the head of his own charity? Good medical morning, I'm Watson, and look at some of the most popular posts on the Dr. Mike Facebook group. Does he do a great job of balancing work and play? Leave him a comment below. And here he is, wearing gloves. The post asks if you wear gloves now when you shop. Do you? Did you know that Dr. Mike was rated 2015's hottest doctor? Is he still the hottest out there? And here is Dr. Mike reading the Sunday paper. Do you think this was posed, or is he an avid reader of the paper? And raise your hand if you think Dr. Mike is your favorite doctor on YouTube. Don't worry, you won't be alone, so click like for Mike. And here is a great shot of Dr. Mike on a medical mission trip to El Salvador. And I'm not sure if this is considered work, but check it out anyway. Finally, comment below, does Mike look best in the picture 1, 2, or 3? Leave your comment below. Now let's hear a special word from MMA featherweight champion Felicia Spencer. She has a follow-up on Gabby's incredible weight loss with Thinergy.
Congratulations, Gabby. 20 pounds is a huge accomplishment. I'm so glad that Thinergy is working out for you. So important to find something that works for you. You know, everybody is different, and when you find that thing, you know, just keep running with it. I hope that you keep reaching your goals and, you know, becoming more and more healthy. For me, you know, just finding new ways to keep it new and exciting is always what I'm looking for. You know, some new recipes or a new activity, that kind of thing. Always keeps it interesting. So anyway, again, great work. Keep it up.
So why not start today? I use Thinergy as a pre-workout. It helps boost my energy, so I'm ready to kick my workout into high gear. There's an Amazon link below. Pick it up with Amazon Prime today.